Here's somebody that is Ellie. I think this person's name is Ellie. I'm trying to manifest and focus on feeling I have my new job, but I'm struggling. I'm imagining handing in my resignation. I'm affirming every day I'm ready to start my new job today. I write that every day. Any tips or advice, please? I do have some tips and I do have some advice. Because just when I read your words, it all kind of felt like you didn't have the job now. You know, like handing in your resignation. Let's deal with that first. You don't need to do that one because that's the how, and the universe has got that covered, and you just need to get to the end result. And the end result is the job. And affirming that you're ready to start, there's nothing wrong with it, but you can take a way more powerful step to really speed up the manifestation, and that is to imagine that you are in the job now. So you have to be, do, or have the thing you want to manifest as though you already have it. So I'm just going to say that again because it's for everybody who wants to manifest. Just really check how you're visualizing or how you're affirming. You have to be, do, or have the very thing you want to manifest as though you have it already. So, for example, for the job, Ellie, when you wake up in the morning for work, wake up as though you were going to your new job. Even though you're going to your other job, wake up as though you're going to your new job. Get dressed as though you're going to your new job. Do everything. Feel as though you're in your new job now. And I don't know if your new job has a different traveling route in a different location, if you would take different transport or drive in a different way, but you can map out how you would get to your new job and just try and do everything like that as though you have it. I remember we got a letter from somebody. He was so incredible. He printed these little cards, business cards of his new job, which I just thought was so brilliant. And he like created this desk at home as though it was his new job. And anyway, he got the very job that he wanted. But the point is, the most important point, it's for all of you who want to manifest, you need to do it as though you have it now. When I was visualizing The Secret, I didn't visualize anything in the future. I visualized it as though it was here. It already happened. It had already happened, and I would look at people as I was walking down the street as though The Secret was already in the world when we were still making the documentary. So you really have to feel as though you have it. I think I've mentioned this before, but I'm going to say it again. There is no time. Einstein told you that. It seems like there's time, but there's no time for laws. Okay, so for example, law of gravity and law of attraction, there's no time for them. So that's why you have to visualize as though you have it now, because really law of attraction is like a big photocopying machine. Okay, so whatever you hold in here is going to photocopy out here. And so that's why imagine you have it now, and then you get the pictures that you have it now. You see, it's awesome.